What's going on here?
This whore's a Scoia'tael spy.
Any evidence?
What's it to you?
Easy. She loiters around the garrison, coquetting us. Roderick says he bound her, but I don't believe that.
I did!
That's your evidence?
Two of our lads are missing. Last seen with her.
I only spoke to them. Then they went off towards the caves. That's all I know.
The bitch is lying. She led them into an ambush.
This ought to be easy enough to resolve. Look inside the caves.
But they're crawling with all sorts of filth.
I'll do it, but you'll pay me. Wait for me at the harbor.
Bloody hell! My heart almost stopped.
We'll wait out here.
Make it quick.
A lot of blood, and I'm about to find out who it belonged to. Take that. Scoia'tael arrows. This is pretty clear. Thank you.
find anything in there?
Two soldiers.
What happened to them?
They're dead, riddled with arrows.
I know nothing about that.
What do you think, Witcher?
Seems like two soldiers wandered into the cave, maybe to drive away monsters. But just because somebody convinced them to go. I don't know how many monsters they managed to kill, but I do know who got them. Scoia'tael.
Bollocks!
Last I recall, Neckers don't know how to use bows.
Hey, lads! Let's find a tree!
No! I'll tell you everything! Just don't kill me, please!
Speak.
You need to see this. You won't understand otherwise.
See plowing what?
The bitch is lying!
We'll see. You lead.
It's an ambush! To arms! Bloody squirrels. Thanks for the help, Witcher. Here's your orange. You're coming with us, bitch! You shouldn't have left Dimitri, stupid whore.
Death awaits you all. Curse you, Dwan.